I'm gonna tell you this right now. If you woke up this morning, nigga, you winning. For real. Yeah.
From three the last couple of games. Jamal cooking a little bit.
And this is, you know, building on the tremendous February he had as Doncic finds Marjanovic. Mavericks with a 40-34 lead. Marjanovic floats it in on the long Euro step. Mark Cuban calls him the last vestige from the championship team. Goes from not playing several games to playing big minutes and making nice deliveries like that. Thought about it, gives it up. Jackson in the corner, no. And the box out from Jokic. And then Marjanovic picks his pocket and pops it down.
Jokic just got him checked out. And you can see Marjanovic's size. He's just trying to make himself a factor. A little mishandle. He thought he was fouled.
Fairly significant separation,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I agree. And like, maybe not at their peak for Denver as Bodan gets another in second chance opportunity.
Let's go, man.
He was dead set on that happening. I don't know about it.
And they took.
Bodan takes it home. Timeout, Denver.
Of $1,000, a car repair that's unexpected. Name some challenge, and now we have one in this global pandemic. I hope more employers follow suit.
Doncic, good movement here. Barea gives it up. Marjanovic, that's too easy. Bodan Marjanovic has 23 points. I'm sure there has to be some part of them that says, I'm going to leave it all out on the floor tonight.
Give me a ball. Nice play by Bodan. Luka Doncic, whose normal pick-and-roll partner is Kristaps Porzingis. Tonight, it's been this guy.
Luka has been his usual brilliant self tonight on the second half of a back-to-back. 26 points, 9 assists, 5 rebounds. And how about two more? No, Marjanovic? Yes! Bodan Marjanovic! 2 to shoot. Wright going to have to. Couldn't squeeze it in. Marjanovic, another board, another bucket.
It's just...